677 with service to Chicago. We're happy you're flying with us today. As you find your seat, please place your larger bag to the overhead bin wheels first. Please keep your smaller items and jackets with you until we found space for the larger carry-ons. Small items. On today's flight, we will be selling snacks and alcoholic beverages for your safety and convenience. We're now using contactless payment. Simply save your preferred form of payment onto United app to make onboard purchases using your stored credit card hit. Welcome to United Flight 677 with service in Chicago. My name is Marie and I'll be your purser on today's flight. Thank you, Mileage Plus members, for your loyalty and to all customers for choosing to fly with us today. Our entire United team is here to make sure you have a great flight. While service is our passion, safety is our top priority. So please take a minute and pay attention to the following safety demo, even if you're a frequent flyer, as each aircraft type is different. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle, tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap, lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment. Look around in order to familiarize yourself with the aircraft. This Boeing 737 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are open in emergency, the flags will automatically inflate. If unlikely, stay in a water landing forward where flags detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You will also find 4 life rafts located in marked compartments. 2 are located in the ceiling compartments in the forward cabin, and 2 are the ceiling compartments after the overwing exits. There are also 4 window exits over the wings. If needed, lifelines are located in the window frames of the aft overwing exits. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lighting on or near the floor will guide you to an exit, and change in color or exit signs will help you to locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceiling. If a strap appears and you cannot reach the mask, pull down on the strap to access the mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the strap. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Put your mask on before helping others. In the unlikely event oxygen is needed on today's flight, remove any face covering before putting on your oxygen mask. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light in the pouch under or between your seat. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there is a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Flip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking, vaping, or using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco is not allowed on this aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon. Please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, and fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrests and footrests to their original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items. Flight attendants, please complete final safety checks and be seated. If you're seated in an exit row, we encourage you to open up the window shades for taxi and takeoff. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air.
Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
after qualifying purchases plus extra 2,500 miles if you use your in-flight promo code. These miles could be enough for 2 round-trip flights within the continental U.S. or Canada, 1 round-trip flight between the continental U.S. and Hawaii. With the United Explorer card, you get free checked baggage, priority boarding, and 25% back on in-flight purchases plus earn miles on all your purchases. We'll be walking down the aisle with the United card applications that contain our in-flight promo code. While we cannot submit your application on your behalf, we'll mail it in or apply online by scanning the QR code on the application. We also have several other cards that may fit your travel lifestyle, from cards with no annual fee to one that includes the United Club membership. Feel free to check out these additional details. We'll be arriving in Chicago soon, so the seatbelt sign is back on for the rest of the flight. Please help us to get ready for landing by putting away your carry-on items. Taking your seat and fasten your seatbelt. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for landing. We'll be coming by to collect any remaining items, so please separate your recyclables when we come around. We'll be landing soon, so please put away your carry-on items, including laptops. Ensure items stowed underneath the seat in front of you fit completely underneath the seat, keeping the area around your feet clear. Feel free to keep using and charging your phones and tablets. Just make sure they're in airplane mode and either placed in a pocket or held. If you're sitting in an exit row, please unplug all devices from the outlet. Double check your seatbelt is fastened. Bring your seat up. Move your headrest and footrest back to the original position and put away your tray tables and video monitors. If you're sitting in an exit row, we encourage you to open up the window shades for landing. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for arrival and be seated. Thank you. Welcome to Chicago, where the local time is 8:45. Please stay comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign is on. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets. If you're sitting in an extra row, please don't plug your device into the outlet. Don't forget to check your seat back pockets and around your seating area. Make sure you have all of your belongings. Be careful when opening the overhead bin. Once the fasten seatbelt sign is turned off, please then clear the doors and allow flight attendants to continue for safety. Once we wrap in the gate, we'll be handing you off to our airport team. They'll be more than happy to answer any questions you have. Any checked luggage may be retrieved at baggage carousel number 10. Additionally, some of you will receive an email survey asking you about your experience. We'd love to get your feedback on how you enjoyed your flight with us today. On behalf of the entire United team and our Star Alliance partners, thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We hope you enjoy your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon on another United flight. Have a wonderful day.
deck got stopped just short of the gateway. The ground personnel, please remain seated until we can turn off the fasten button and seatbelt sign.
Gordon's guy.